guys, we got our canvas. So let's slap down some graffiti style faces. Maybe one face. Let's give it a shot. So guys, for this episode, I have some spray paint. I got some yellow. I get this at the Walmart. Pretty cheap, like $5-6. Crayon. It's alright. I got yellow, red, and blue. So let's slap it down. Now that we have the basic outlines done, we're gonna add some acrylic paint and some markers to this to make it pop and bring it into reality. Let's go take care of business. All right, now that we brought our painting in the house and it's nice and dry, we got our paints and we got some blues, pink, red, yellows. I'm gonna add some white and let's get started. I got my Winsor & Newton Series 237 brush. It's a number 6. I'm going to dip it into my blue. Let's just draw some eyes here, guys. There we go. Have some fun with it. Slap it down. Let's dip into our darker blue for the next time. I'm just gonna make a cool kind of graffiti style abstract face out of this. I'm gonna dip into my white. Take it down. Get some big eyelids on this baby. Follow some of these lines here that we spray painted in. Get our nose here. Get some ears painted in. Just a few lines. There we go. Let's move on. Let's have some fun. Let's cue some time lapse. How I make these circles, I just twist my hand. I got a nice perfect circle going there. Add some paint. The way I got these colors is by just blending all my colors together while I'm painting. I'm not really cleaning off my brush, so I'm getting all these fantastic colors just by not cleaning my brush. Get some of our red here. Basically, we're just doing a few little shapes, basically. Kind of fill out this face. Just have fun with it, guys. It's all about creativity. And just freestyling, flowing, get it going. That's how we do it here at the Ray Art Studios. Hope you're having fun at home learning some of these tips and tricks and making something. It's only been taking me like 20 minutes to paint this. And you know, it's already taking shape, looking good. So you just gotta give her a few little loop-de-loops here and there and you got yourself a beautiful picture, huh? Let's add some black. We're going to get a finer tipped paintbrush and just get on these details. Maybe let that dry for like 15 minutes and let's see what happens. Ah, perfect. Now you can see that's pretty dry. We're going to go ahead and add our black and we're going to make this thing pop out and give it some nice character and it'll be completed. Got a nice black. Let's get it going. You may find sometimes it's difficult to paint over top of the spray paint, but if you use thick enough paint, it should work. But sometimes the paint just doesn't want to stick. Kind of repels it a little bit. Sometimes just go over top your lines again if you kind of find that you're overlapping it a bit too much. Ta-da! Basically all we're doing is defining these lines here. So we're just finishing it up with a black highlight. Thanks again for tuning in to another How To with Ray Art. Painting using spray paint and acrylic paint. And making a funky little face here. A few more little zigzags here and there, we can call it a day. And there you have it, my friends. Thanks for tuning in to another episode of How To with Ray Art. And I'll see you again very soon. Next time, we paint something different. Don't forget to subscribe, share this with your friends and family, and like it. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed this. There's more to come. Always more coming on Ray Art channel. Let's go party. It's Friday. Guys, I just wanted to say this quick message. I sell my paintings on eBay and through my website and stuff, so if you're ever interested in purchasing one of these for your house, they look nice on the wall, brighten up your place, make it look cool, have a conversation piece when you have your parties. It's a good thing to have if you'd like to have fun and enjoy some creativity, some unique, bizarre artwork in your home. Let me know. I ship all over the world. Links are in the below thingamajig. And anyway, have a good weekend. I'll talk to you later. Don't forget to subscribe.